Nigerians react against the former lawmaker, Ned Nwoko, on how he uses his power and money to oppose his people. This young lady cried out loud and was asking for help. According to her, she said Ned Nwoko used affluence to oppose, illegally jailed her father for 5 years for opposing his land-grabbing business.
My father has been arrested again because of Ned Nwoko. I don't know why Ned Nwoko is so bent on frustrating my family. Please, I beg you all to lend me your voices. Lend me your voices. At least I believe that somebody somewhere will definitely hear us and help us out. I strongly believe that at least there will be one person who can actually do something about this. That there will be one person. Please, Ned Nwoko, please, I just want my father to be released. Please release my daddy. Ned Nwoko, please release my daddy. Not just my daddy, please release Priska's daddy's too. Release Antonia's uncle. Release my uncle Raymond. Release a damn classmate. Release them. Why are you keeping them? For what? All this of injustice? For what? All this wickedness? For what? All this? For why?
A country with no justice system where the actual criminal walk freely and innocent are victims. Nothing moves the black people as long as it's not affecting them. The day Nigerians realize that injustice to one is an injustice to all, then all this evil will not end. There is no justice and fairness in Nigeria. Someone can actually jail you for 10 years because of dispute or disagreement, pay off the police to keep you there as long as he or she likes. At most times, those people, they will even forget that there is somebody, they have any issue with you. You just stay in the cell and they will not remember about you. This is the height of wickedness. Oppose them in your community, you are gone. God knows how to fight for just the poor because they are all wicked people all over the place and it's only God that will fight for them. Nigeria is a state that breeds, allowed and encouraged wickedness and injustice. Everything is about money, influence, affluence, and who you know, no sense of human empathy or conscience at. She's on the right path. We all should put our hands together and encourage the right thing and due process Nigeria. With time, God will definitely vindicate your family. Imagine this girl is crying for jailing her daddy and others. Mr. Ned, please have a change of heart. Please release those in the jail. In respect of the land dispute, please, for the sake of God. The girl is not blabbing. I'm from that community. It's almost the entire village that the man put in for jail because of his money, power, and fame. My people, you've had it all. I'd like you to hit the comment section and tell us your view about this. Do you think her voice will be heard? If she will get the justice she needs in this our failed country? Please share your thoughts with us. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and also hit the notification button. And please kindly subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much.